He said, my neighbor told me that I got hurt